walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all died marvelously in the end, with blood and guts everywhere.
Oh,
were you expecting a punchline?
Onto Main Street. Oh, wow. I just found a classic programmable scientific pocket calculator with a liquid crystal display, and it's still...
I just found the head to a robot. I suspect they're...
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He's not part of the official props list.
A game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me? Go forth and conquer, Neil. Or as some of us like to call it, hi.
quickly. Do not disassemble. Kneel them.
Crafting, where no nerd has gone before. Yeah, you know why nothing works? There's no power.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late.
Well.
Fourth and long, and the clock is running out. I got this.
Ladies! Ah, and what a marvelous time it was. You know, they just don't make horror movies like they did back then. I'm certain we can fix that!
Oh!
I use this place?
It's not a calculator, and I'm pretty sure I know who'd want that. Point Dexter, talking about you, bro.
Look, I just found that head to a robot. Anyone seen the rest of it?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
All right, let's see what kind of game you've got, Neil. I better find some ammo, or these things are gonna be a lot tougher. On and off the field, winning is my strategy. This is definitely the dark side of the moon. I better hold on to this. Help our full court press if we had the power fully restored.
Your fate and your fortune lie within the palm of your hand.
Please do not disturb the old thing.
This'll pump some iron and lead. Fate has sided with me on this hand.
I hope
I can find something useful in this area that can get us some extra yardage. This should put the ball back in our court. Do I get a hold for that? Do all these games work? Looks like the power is still working around here. I have got to do that again.
Play do not necessarily feel them.
Guys, I just found an umbrella. I'm not sure what we can do with it, but if it rains, at least my Letterman jacket is staying dry. That was like sliding into home plate on a surfboard. This place looks pretty chill. What's behind door number one? Was awesome.
Rings of Saturn basketball. Route downtown. Nice shot. Route downtown. Nice shot. Route downtown. Nice shot. Swish. You
play these games all day. We want to slow the run.
Basketball.
We gotta keep these windows
nice
covered.
Shot. Route downtown. Nice shot.
Like Andre would say, I got some bling now, baby. Giant gold teeth. Check. Made in the shade. Game's all tied up now.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to one, and let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
on your side. The stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit, and I'll give you something even Devin Miles would be proud of. No problem, kid. Give me 1 second, I'll get another track ready faster than you can say turbo boost.
And now, a brief word from our sponsors.
Bonus for it. Looks like we got a little scrimmage on our hands. Time to find out what's behind door number one. We gotta keep these windows locked or the run is coming right through. battery was just lying around, so I grabbed it. Is this useful or not? You guys tell me.
Gotta find a souvenir station so I can trade in this coin.
That's one. Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
What the hell are we supposed to do now? Oh, come on, yellow car!
Your soul will be mine.
This looks useful.
Max ammo!
In you go.
Just one more souvenir coin. We've got a prize for you.
We're wide open for a blitz if we don't keep these windows covered up. I'm not sure how productive this is, and it sure is fun. This looks important. I'm not sure what they want, but they sure do look cool.
Double money!
It's a little bonus for a job well done.
Wow.
Okay, this is more like it. I should probably make a beeline back to that DJ to drop off some parts. A rare behind-the-scenes look into Spaceland. Quarterback to offensive linebacker. That's some stuff!
marriage. Give that guy a yellow card! All day. What the hell is this thing? We got the win.
That's not a sanctioned prop. Whatever you're up to, cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You've got a death scene to film after all.
And now, a brief word from our sponsors.
This looks important.
Great.
Those Spaceland ticket prize books have been restocked.
just what I needed. A backup QB. Like a gym. For guns.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. That's the word. And let's see. It's still a proper death scene for the lot of you.
Crafting. Kindle Pops.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Good one.
more bullets never hurt. turning the ball over.
Get you cue cards.
Dude, that was awesome.
Fortune shot.
time back on the field.
Get you cue cards.
Fate is in your hands.
Fate! Probably hold on to this.
Thank you.
Do not steal this.
Soul.
Do not disassemble the
you
Astrobot.